This is the opening to Peekaboo. Julie has to try it.
So Gary tossed the camera up to me. It's a good thing he caught it. I caught it. And this is Peekaboo. Got all these little curly Q things. Luckily they're not too steep past that first one. Looks like the double arch there. This must be hell when the water comes through. Whew. That's better just climbing it out. Stem up the first one, shimmy around that one. Knee yourself of that one. It's just beginners. That's the double arch. Okay, some steps. I don't know about that one. I'm ready to get that one. It's gonna be more than about 3 hours getting in and out of this stuff. Or you can go over. Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
I get out there, I think I can let you guys pass.
Alright.
Shoot.
Enjoy.
Thanks.
Seems like it's really interesting.
Ridiculous. Maybe another day. I don't know what's up. I'm only gonna go in a few feet.
Unless you work 8 hours a week. Yeah. Which people do. Yeah. I don't like it. But I think I've talked to a lot of people about it. And like, really.
Here's the window section. Okay, now I gotta jump down this one. So that's pretty mazy up there and tricky to come down, but it's actually easier going up.